On June 25, 2012, Jamaican sprinter Novlene Williams-Mills was diagnosed with breast cancer. In that same year, she finished fifth in the 400 meters at the London Olympics and won a bronze medal in the 4x400-meter relays. At 31 years old, this young woman is a five-time world champion and three-time Olympic medalist representing Grand Jamaica proudly. She was brave enough to do a double mastectomy, removing both her breasts to lessen her chances of getting the disease again. In recent times, Williams-Mills is bravely speaking out to stress that early detection is what saved her life and to educate people that breast cancer is no respecter of age, fitness, or talent. More important, she wants people to know breast cancer can be beaten. We salute Novlene Williams-Mills and all our breast cancer survivors. Keep fighting.